been called?
That's what I said.
And what you've been called?
That's what I said, misnomer. Misnomer, Mississippi.
Oh.
See, I'm little from misnomer. Little misnomer.
Oh.
God said, come on. I said, all right.
How's support going so far? You feel well supported?
Don't you think that's a little personal? I mean, the day I don't wear my suspenders, and then you gotta go and talk about that.
Well, Brother Doolittle, so where is your mission field?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. My mission is definitely in the field.
And things are working?
Well, you know, I tell you what. It's okay.
I want to let you know, Brother Doolittle, it's always an honor to have you here.
Where?
And, well, you know, here.
Where?
Right here in Mayberry.
Oh, Mayberry?
Yeah.
Well, I think I came in the wrong church.
Well, it's the place for all the Doolittles.
I thought I was in Blueberry.
It's where all the Doolittles end up. But don't have to worry, Barney's not here, so there's nothing. But wish y'all luck in the world out there, and the world of the blessing, not luck. You know, that message I heard you preach out there at the college, how's that college, Brother Doolittle? That was a dandy.
Yeah, boy, I was glad they didn't recognize me either. I was supposed to be there, and I just kind of slipped in there and started screaming, yelling, and they just started amen, and I just kept going.
Yeah, about 4 hours, wasn't it?
Well, yeah, it was about 3:45, but, you know, who's counting, you know.
Yeah, well, anyway, Brother Doolittle, it's a dandy thing to have you here.
It's dandy to be here, Good to hear you. I'm ready to hear you preach.
Well, I'm praying. Me too. I'm as curious as you are.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
And I'm glad you're on the Lord's side.
Hey, hallelujah.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Anything else you'd like to say to folks before you sit down?
Well,
well, I tell you, I'm going to be praying for your support. You know, because sometimes if that support drops, that can affect a man's life.
Yeah, it's embarrassing.
Yeah. Let's hear it for Missionary Doolittle.